So for activity, I will suggest you to upload the resource and activity week by week. Okay, if you don't have everything ready for all 14 weeks, so it's good to develop the resource and the materials week by week. So for activities, same thing, you just need to click on turn editing on. After that, add an activity or resource, just click on this. So here they show you a list of activities. So for a start, you don't have to do everything. So the most important function or the module that is useful for you and your student is assignment, forum, and also quiz. So for assignment and quiz, we will spend a lot of time to discuss in detail later. So first, we will go to the forum. Okay. So just select the forum. Okay. So this is all the customization that you can do. But for a start, you need to only do the general and also activity completion. Okay. So now, for example, I want to add a forum, just go to add an activity or resource, forum, okay, so this is a very detailed description, just add, and then give a full title for the forum. General, and also go to activity completion, select show activity as complete when the conditions are met. So this is depend on you and the student. So there are few conditions that if the activity will be considered complete. For example, if you tick student require view, so student must view, so student must click on the forum only as a one of the condition for the activity to be considered complete. And also you might want to have the student to pause a discussion or reply. Okay, so in this case, the student must view and also reply a pause, or pause a new discussion, and then save and return to the course. Okay, so this is how you can add an activity for forum.